At UC Davis, we really have a global mission to improve the lives of people in our community and throughout the world.
Science is global. So it doesn't matter where the scientists grew up, where we had our education, we all came here just with one mission and do science, and that's our language.
Part of my job is to hire international scholars to work both in the hospital and in the research labs here at UC Davis. I'm Jennifer Aten, and I'm a global Aggie.
I'm originally from Chile. So I did my undergrad there. I studied biochemistry. Then I decided that I wanted to pursue a PhD program, and I wanted to do it somewhere else. So I moved to Australia, to Sydney, to the University of New South Wales, and I did my PhD in medical sciences. And then after I finished, I moved to do my postdoc here at UC Davis. I'm Paulina Carmona Mora, and I am a global Aggie.
For our scholars who require an employment visa, that's where I come in. And so I work hand in hand with Services for International Students and Scholars to do the visa application process.
It's a very uncertain moment for us. We get a little bit anxious on the way when we are trying to get a visa, but we know that they know what they are doing. So I just leave everything in their hands.
It does tend to be a long process, and I want to make sure that they have the resources available to them to start work and feel confident about the position that they've been hired into. They have the ability to work on important research topics that our global community faces health-wise, and then take that information back to their home country and really collaborate with the scholars in their country.
I think it's really important that UC Davis supports diversity and bring scholars from around the world. So we all need this to do our work. We need these different points of view. We need perspectives from across the globe to do our mission.